good news, sir.
Great concern has seen as more urgently demands elections with each month. It is obvious the true us all, and holding elections is like getting your dog whether they like their master. Presidente, I have something for you to sign. No, it's not my raise again.
Exactly, just the new factory-produced penultimate.
Sprockets? Huge demand for them in the U.S.
Such a budded factory to produce sprockets?
Bomb holders. Groundless stuff like that.
Definitely not weapons of any kind.
Not of any kind. Got it.
I promised you my second Bessemer as a gift, but she died tragically, and I must give you something else.
Presidente, Tropicans await elections next year to show their everlasting love and respect for you. They may have used different words, but that does not matter.
make progress, really. Coach, has he been steadily hitting 25% some years? I tell you, we'll be 5 years in 4 years. This is progress. Yes, there are problems. There will always be problems. Especially in the current economic situation. The lack of proper entertainment, about which I hear so much these days, is one of the reasons why the global economy stabilizes. Through years of my presidency, I have received your gratitude, my country. Alas, I am nothing but a humble servant, and you are my masters, my employers. Now is the time to expand for the environmentalists, protected Mother Nature stored on protocol. The development impact is obvious to one, still not done. God is my witness that we will build a church in Tropico during my next mandate. We will use the power of the government to persuade the people for victory.
My dear Presidente, the election day draws near. Congratulations, Presidente, you've won the elections! Be content that no incidents occurred during the elections. You have their trust.
The association has written a letter of gratitude for your attention to the needs of the armies.
Presidente, recently the Minister of Economics was seen walking the streets in only his underwear, doing everything in an unfortunate game of poker.